have another Temu haul. Half of this is an influencer haul, and I didn't realize I had influencer cash. You go on a separate site, and they put, when you post things, then you get credits or something. I'm not exactly sure. But there was money in there, so I spent it. And half of this is, I have another one coming, but this is the one I got first. This was a smaller one. This is just a, to put your earbuds in. I'm going to give this to Baby Retro, which is earbuds. You stick them in there, and it's like a little thingy like that. And it's kind of, I'm not exactly sure how it goes. I think this just sticks on the case. I don't know. But it's cute, and it's got this little charm. Oh, Mr. Retro's is here.
Howdy.
There he is. Like this. I don't know. You get it? And I think this goes on that loop.
Probably goes on there.
Like this.
How do you get that to stay on there?
You stick the earbuds in there, and then they just fit on top. Let me try and get this in there. I've been working in the yard, so my hands are good. Let's see. Yeah, and then is, I don't know what that's for. They're carrying it around? I don't know.
It looks.
It says cream on there. Oh, she'll love it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
she'll love it. That's kind of cool.
It's cute. And then, so you put your little earbuds case in there. And then, you know, like that.
Yeah. Okay.
That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. And then this is a... This one is just a little case. You know, they used to have these at the dollar store all over the place. Until I go looking for them, then no. Nothing. So, I got this to put my little microphone thingies in. These are those microphones. Clip on, see if they fit in there. This is the thing that goes in your phone. And then these are the mics. So, you know, there's three little bitty things, so I figure I'm gonna get a little case. Oh yeah, they fit in there. Yes, yeah, and I think this was like 89 cents. But they used to have these at the dollar store all the time. Nothing, no, not at mine anyway. It's kind of rubbery, so that's cool. And then I got Mr. Retro's item. What are these called, Mr. Retro's?
They're drill bits for metal. Step drill bits.
Step drill bits.
Yeah. You can, you know, you put it in and then each, you can widen the hole with each one of those.
Mm.
Yeah. I don't know how good those are. It's team.
That's true.
I have a good one, but...
Yeah.
I'm trying. Yeah. Just, you know, thin metal.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah.
We'll try them. And it goes in the thing.
The regular drill.
Thing.
Yeah. It's for putting holes in metal, you know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Holes. All right. So that was cool. I don't remember how much those were. Then I got the, they got a big sticker on it here. I got this camera. If I ever want to do shop with me's.
Or join the police force.
Or join the police force. Or, yeah. Yeah, it's like, oh, here comes the body cam footage. It's like the true crime. Every single true crime. Okay, when is the Walmart footage coming? Where's the body cam footage?
The police body cam.
Police. This part is in Chinese. So. And it. I was watching Dad podcast challenge. He's awesome, Jason. And he was talking about these and he said, oh, my fingers are awful. They're 4K and they're great resolution and you clip them. This is, I got the one with the memory card. What's this? 32 gig. I don't, is that a lot? I don't know. And it's like this. And see, I'm not exactly sure. I got it to turn on here. Hey, come on. Are you gonna go? Maybe I wore it out. Oh, there it is. I think it's kind of like a GoPro. I had a GoPro. I hated it. It was just, ugh. So I'm trying this. And since you can kind of see it's filming that way. Oh, let me see. It's confusing me right now. And it got and it's got, you do this to the menu. I have to read the book, which is, you know, really sounds appealing right now. So, here's the book. You don't want
to
read.
What's that, the deed to the ranch?
I don't know. Look, there's one of those Q things. Yeah, I don't like those either. And maybe someday I'll feel really interested in this and try and figure it out. You know, I'm kind of thinking maybe I should send this off to somebody else.
Re-gift it for Christmas.
I think I will. Because I don't know what this is. It's half of a watch band? Yeah. Maybe you put this, like, on your bicycle handle.
On your ear.
On your ears. This is a charging cable. I don't know. I think this might go to somebody else. It's got more energy. This kind of thing. So, I think this retails for like $40, which is way less than a GoPro. And it's got 4K resolution. Oh, here's where the card goes. It's got supposedly 4K resolution. It's got Wi-Fi capabilities. That's what that Q code was for. So that's my story on that. That was the influencer stuff. And then this is the stuff I bought. I do some drawing, and these type of pens are expensive if you get them at the art store. Let's see here. This is like a brush tip one, which isn't too bad. And these were very inexpensive. And this is a whole set of all different leadings on them, from very fine up to, let me see this one. I think this is the biggest one. Oh no, that's a brush tip, I think. And then the other ones are, I think they're fiber tip. Yeah. These type, which aren't bad, but they're very fine. I don't know if I need anything that fine. But we'll see. They weren't expensive at all. And I got a whole, I think this was like maybe $4 for this set. And I got a couple cards. I like their greeting cards. I think this is very cute.
What's this say?
It's cute. And this one is, oh, I like this one a lot too. I won't read it, but let's see. There, I'm getting glare. There we go. There we go. See? That kind of sums it up. That's kind of how I feel with about this camera, actually. Okay, and then I got these are awesome. These are glasses for a cat. Cat glasses, but they're going to go on my new puppet. I got a new puppet here. It's waiting to be super funny. Let me see if I can show it. Look at him. He's modeled after Peter Lorre. Let me see. So these glasses are very cool. Peter Lorre played Mr. Moto. Yeah, he did. Yeah. So this is his Mr. Moto look. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. I love Peter Lorre. He was fabulous. Yeah. So.
Was he in the Maltese film?
Yes, he was. He was great. Mm. Yes. And they used to play all kinds of. I was just reading how they used to play jokes when tours would come through in the studio. When they were filming the Maltese Falcon, you know, John Huston directed it, so you know there's all kinds of stuff. And they would stage mock fights between Sidney Greenstreet and Humphrey Bogart. And then Peter Lorre would come out of Mary Astor's dressing room and zipping his pants up and go, "Thanks, Mary." it's just fun facts. So. He's getting ready to make a show, make his debut someday. Mm-hmm. You know, he's good, though. I like the glasses. See? Mm-hmm. So, that's what I've got for today. So, I will see you later. Say goodbye, Mr. Retro.
Hasta la vista.
Okay, bye.